Hey guys, I'm Bill from GCFLearnFree.org, and today I want to talk about some of the new features that Microsoft has introduced for Office 2016. Now, to be totally honest, there aren't all that many new features in Office 2016. The biggest change is that Office 2016 has really been optimized to work on any type of device, from a regular desktop or laptop computer to a tablet or even a smartphone. If you're currently using Office 2013 or 2010, you won't really be missing much by not upgrading to Office 2016. Still, there are a lot of cool features we'd like to show you. Let's take a look. Okay, so this is the basic Office 2016 interface, and if you've used Office 2010 or 2013, it should look pretty familiar. All of the commands are still organized into these familiar tabs on the ribbon, so you can quickly find what you're looking for. They've also added the new Tell Me What You Want to Do box, which makes it even easier to find a command. For example, if you were looking to change the colors in your document, you might type color here. Now you can see that several different commands have come up related to color. We can actually use these commands right from here rather than navigating to their normal tab. Another new feature is real-time co-authoring. As long as a file is saved to your OneDrive, everyone can then edit the document in real time and see the changes as they happen. In Excel 2016, some of the biggest additions include new chart types, such as the waterfall, box and whisker, sunburst, and tree map. These offer new and more interesting ways to present your data effectively. Okay, so those are just some of the new features in Office 2016, and again, if you currently have Office 2010 or 2013, I don't think you're going to be missing all that many features by not upgrading at this time. But if you have a newer computer or tablet that supports multi-touch, a lot of these features might be really valuable to you. Okay, that's all we've got for now. Be sure to check out all of our Microsoft Office tutorials at gcflearnfree.org/office. Later.